the concept of why green focuses on the notion of timelessness. As we know, green has been and will be part of our country's binding medium. Why green actually therefore posits various species that hint at who we are. But instead of a literal collection of plants, our 600 3D printed flowers serve as a timeless catalogue of both our present and our history, and at the same time serving as a reminder or a possible projection of what our future could be. So we really hope that our installation will help to enable visitors to rethink the relationship between our green and our country. So this provocation is two-pronged. Firstly, we want to emphasize the importance of green in Singapore's history as well as part of its identity. But at the same time, we also want to create a dialogue that allows visitors to question maybe the future of green. So we have what is the past of green, what is the present of green in relation to our country, and what is the possible future of green, especially with regards to us as individuals, a community, also as a nation. So the main challenge of our installation is of course lighting up all 600 flowers as you can see around us. So by working with Martin by Harman, we were able to develop a solution using fiber optic cables as well as the driver to successfully light up all 600 flowers. We are also particularly appreciative of the fact that the drivers by Martin by Harman are able to control different settings such as the brightness, the amount of flicker, etc., which aids to the overall experience of the space.
Over the years, Martin has always been participating in iLight. But what really excites us for this white green project is, as you can see, the number of flowers lighted up by Martin projections. We thank DP Architect for choosing Martin, the trust that they have given us to use Martin lights as part of the project intent. So while going through the design intent from DP Architects, we know that Martin RUSH Fibersource LED will be able to fulfill their design intent by giving a sparkling effect, twinkling, and also subtle white light. I feel that without lights, the project will not be completed.